Okay, after literally waiting about 12 hours, the Rising Recruiter finally popped here. I don't know if it was intentional or what, or if it was just broken, if there was a bug of some kind. I have no idea what Square Enix was doing, but there were lots of rumors going around that he had already like popped in on European and Japanese servers, and well, it's insane, and he's finally here. So we are going to finally finish the rest of this seasonal event. I'm hoping that it's really cool. It sounds like it's going to be really good. But yeah, it's literally like 9 o'clock at night now. And I started... It's literally 9 o'clock at night now. And I started the event early this morning, like around 9. So yeah, it's been like 12 hours. I'm going to go in as White Mage, though. I'm talking to him as White Mage. If you wish to participate in the military exercise, you've come to the right place. Yeah. Man, look at that. It's down and up in the sky. Yeah, let's go. And I've heard everything's different for each... Oh, man. Wow. God, I have not seen that in the sky in so many years. Make for the Atherite Plaza. A massive Marlboro is on the rampage. Holy crap, that's cool. Okay, so there's a ton of people in here. Holy shit, he is a mean looking. Goddamn, Sam. He is a mean looking Marlboro, too. He is not friendly. Oh shit, I just got owned. Okay. God, there's down mud in the sky. So, like I was telling you earlier, like we spent almost a whole year watching that giant moon in the sky right there grow. That's pretty insane. Somebody gotta raise me. Yeah, there we go. It's really crazy to see it in the sky again. There's so many people, it's hard to see that Marlboro. I'm also lagging a little bit. Oh god, well, I'm dead again. Man, he's got some attacks. Literally, it's like a person who can make a count kaboom. Wow, look at the way his attacks go, it's weird. God, he is just like... crashing everybody. Holy shit, that Moogle's... Look at that giant Moogle! There's a giant Moogle fighting! What was he doing? What was he doing? Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay, he's gonna use bad breath. Everybody watch out. This is really cool. It just takes me back so much. Holy fuck! I don't even know where to go. And I think, yep, I'm dead again. Watch it die. It's a really cool looking Marlboro too. Wow, I got 20 rising tokens, okay. To the gate of Sultana. Dread Fiends and Void Sin have appeared. Use our mouths? No. Man, that'd be so cool if we could use our mouths. Commenced. Okay. They're out. They're out. Don't let him see you. Don't let him see you. Oh, please don't die. Don't die. What level am I capped at? Like, I'm capped at level 50? Yep. Ugh. No, now I'm dead again. It sucks, like, dying so often. Oh god, a Chimera. I might get up. So it's complete. Well, I got another 20 of this. Oh, those rising tokens, okay. There's another dead people. Dead people all over. Oh, back to the Athrite Plaza. The Colossal Fiend has appeared. Exercise commenced. At least they're making it easy to get, like, credit for the fates. Get over here. Oh god. I got a bombard. It's so hard to, like, even keep on camera here. He's so rude. He just pulled all those people back. That was fucking cool. There's the Moogle again. Oh my god, it's like just growing like a huge ass Moogle. Did somebody get to control the Moogle? Somebody brutal attack. What's he do? He's going after the Adderite. Don't let him get the Adderite. He's down. Look at that giant Moogle. Does somebody get to play the giant Moogle? Holy crap. This dude showed up. Oh, did I die? Fuck, I'm dead. See if I can get a good shot of it. It's just one of those big demons. He's not like a new model. Like the Marlboro was a new model, I think. I don't think I've ever seen that type of Marlboro before. Oh shit. No, don't kill me. weird that kept us all at 50. It's like we've gone back in time. Let me help Koopa roll a little move of magic for one lucky person. Yeah, you do get to. Somebody gets to be the Moogle. Somebody must get to be the Moogle with the bullet. That's weird. Whoa, holy shit, guys. Whoa, holy shitballs. What the fucking hell? What the hell? Somebody gets to be that Moogle. Look at that Moogle. That is a player. I wish I could be that Moogle. Fuck, don't die. Ah. I was like, no, I'm gonna kill myself. Ugh. The insanity. No crit, like, there's just so much happening. Whoa. We're definitely gonna put a cash. Oh god, I thought. Oh, another one did spawn. Holy shit, there's another one. Oh no, those are the ones that are shooting all the. He's summoning those, shooting all the. Fucking things. That's what's happening. Hopefully, I can edit this into something that's really cool for you guys to watch. This guy's probably the last spawn, unless they do something really cool with it. Yeah, it's been so long since. Oh. Yep, it's dead. Okay. Screw you, giant demon. This concludes the training. We fought one and all. Those who wish to continue fighting, gather to me. The next session will soon commence. Exercise commenced. It's another one. I think it's just, they're doing just the same. Oh, I didn't do this one. I missed this one. These are the Garlean soldiers attacking. I missed out on this one. This must be the first fight. Must be, like, four fights, then. Let's keep pulling. Big fucking giant there. And he just slashed me. Okay. Oh god, there's so many dead. We're done yet. Ulda's littered with dead. This big ass iron giant fucking hacking people. Or Colossus, I guess, is what he's technically called, whatever. Is it down? Yeah, it's down. Got that bitch. Hey, you trying to run? Get back here. You don't run. Run, little bitch. Come to our house, you bring that shit on our court. Message Barbara. Okay, cool. So we did all that. We did the whole event. That was so freaking cool. I want to go in here and find a cool place I can stand and get a good video of Dalamud. Is what I want to do. Dalamud, Dalamud, whatever it's called. Whatever it's called. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you stuck through it this long, please be sure to like and subscribe and favorite for all that stuff. And of course, let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought of this year's Rising event. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. Till the next video, please be kind to each other, and I'll see you guys next time. Logical high five.